This video will show you how to share Wi-Fi from iPhone to iPhone. Make sure that your device, the one sharing the password, is unlocked and connected to the internet. To do that, open Settings. Tap Cellular. Turn on Cellular Data. Now turn on Personal Hotspot and set up it. Turn on Allow Others to Join. Enter Wi-Fi password. On the second iPhone, turn on Wi-Fi and then connect the Wi-Fi network.